Night. Where did Malachi go?
I don't know. He'll be back. Don't worry. Internet is funny sometimes. Okay, we're going to do some Christmas stuff today. Let me show you the first thing. What the song is called. Oh, the sleigh bells. No, the bells on the sleigh. That's what it's called.
Bells on the sleigh.
Okay, let's listen. I want to stop right here for a moment and just look at it. It says metals, woods, shakes and scrapes, drums. There are percussion instruments that you just shake, like an egg shaker. There are percussion instruments that you hit the top of it, like a drum. There are ones like jingle bells, where you just shake them and they, but they're made of metal. A triangle is one that you go ting and it's made of metal. And then there are those that are woods. Some of them are actually a wood block. Just a block of wood and you take a little mallet and clunk. Or like when we have two sticks and you just hit those sticks together. All right, what we're gonna do now is go to this deal and sort our instrument, percussion instruments, okay?
What is that?
All right, we have a cowbell. Do you remember, it's a cowbell, oh, you know what I wanted to do first? Hold on a thing. This one. Okay, so we're gonna take a look at these instruments first so that you can hear what they sound like. Here's a cowbell. And let's see here, this is called a go-go bells. They're made of metal and you just strike them with a mallet. How about jingle bells or bells? Yeah. How about this one? A tambourine, it has two little like castanets kind of like these and they clink together when you shake the tambourine. Okay, then we have the triangle. Okay, so let's go back here for a moment and let's put our cowbell in the metals group, triangle in the metals group. How about bells, maybe, and tambourine and finger cymbals? Those are all metals. Okay, and then we're gonna go back here for a moment. How about egg shakers? You just shake them. Like maracas, shake, shake, shake. This is also one that you shake. They're pretty cool. Like the little beads go around the middle. And here's one that you scrape. They have sandpaper on them. You scrape them together. And then and this is the one that you scrape. You stick. Okay, let's go back here and
sandpaper,
sand blocks right there, and maracas and egg shakers. Let's see what else goes here.
Maracas.
Oh, this is called a guiro. Guiro. So those are your shakes. Great. How about drums? Bongos, hand drum. You guys know all about that one. And let's see, is there another one? Okay, which ones are drums? This is a buffalo drum. That one sounds really cool. There's your regular drum and the bongos. They're your drums. Okay, so last we have to look at the woods. These are all made out of wood, like claves or spoons. And here's a wood block. I think that's it. Let's put those together. Then we want wood block.
Buffalo. Sounds like.
No, I didn't. But it's not on that thing. It's all right. And then the last one that I'm not sure where to put is castanet. They're kind of like finger symbols, except for they can be made out of wood. So I think that they go here. I think that they're made out of wood and they go here, but I don't have very many castanets. And sometimes castanets are made out of different material, but we're gonna put them in woods. There you go. Do you think you could have done that all on your own? No, yeah, kind of. You probably got most of them, right? If it's made out of wood, it probably goes in the woods category. If it's made out of metal, it probably goes in the metal category. And you can hear it by the tink or the like this. Wood makes a different sound than metal. All right. The next thing, you have to get up and dance. All right. Let me pull it up here.
This is Niemeyer.
Yes.
Where are you?
I'm in my room. I'll show you. So this is where I usually sit. This is my corner. But I turn my computer around so that I can play my piano. So I turn my computer around, and now I'm sitting here in a corner. Pretty cool, huh?
Home,
what?
Are you at home, though?
No, I'm at school.
Oh,
I'm always at school. All right, here we go. Reindeer Pokey coming up.
That's on Saturdays and Sundays.
Oh, actually, I'm usually at church on Saturdays and Sundays. Okay, here we go. Stand up. The next thing I want to do, you're still going to be standing, and you don't have to have something, but if you have like a blanket or a towel or something close by, grab something like maybe a scarf or whatever that you can just bounce up and down like this. You can even use like a paper towel. Or you can just use your hand. Because you could just pretend like your hands are doing this. Okay?
That's cool. All right.
So I'll give you a couple moments to go grab something. And then we're going to get started, okay?
Like this?
Yeah. Yeah.
I got my hand.
Okay. Ready to shake, shake, shake? Let's go. This is from the Nutcracker. This song is the Russian dance from the Nutcracker. Here we go. My hair got all messed up. I was going crazy.
Mine too.
Anybody else? Wasn't that fun? Okay.
That was fun.
Hair back together. That was a little crazy. Next, we are doing the song Santa. I don't know if you remember that from last time, but it's like bingo, where you spell out the word Santa, S-A-N-T-A. And first you don't say S, then you don't say S-A, and then you don't say S-A-N, and then you don't say S-A-N-T, and then you don't say any of it. Okay, are you ready? Wrong one, here we go. Nope, there it is. Oh, Santa was on top.
I
don't know how much time I did. I have the wrong one. I'm not doing so great today. Okay, where was Santa? Oh, I clicked on the green. I got the green now. I thought I had it on. Anyway. There it is. You can see it. S-A-N-T-A. Boom.
There is a jolly bearded man, and Santa is
Okay. I wonder what this one sounds like. My favorite thing about it is at the end of each line, because, you know, we're gonna rock around the Christmas tree so early in the morning. So there's that rest right before, right? Morning. And you can kind of add a clap, and it's pretty cool. So anyway, you can find all of this stuff on Schoology if you want to review it, go listen to it again. Let's see, what was next? Oh, I wanted to take a look at a dance, but how about instead of doing that, we sing some of our favorite Christmas songs? What do you think?
And like, Misty in your music room.
Okay, so let's do some Christmas songs. One of the songs that I usually do with your group, your age group, is On the Housetop.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Yeah, we can do that. We can do that.
Jingle Bells.
Yep, we can do Jingle Bells.
Jingle Bell Rock.
I know.
Jingle Bell. No, we did that last year, I think.
That's okay. We can do all of it again. I'm going to switch. And here is the first song, okay? Go down a little bit, and it goes like this.
Up on the housetop, reindeer fun. Up jumps good old Santa Claus. Down through the chimney with lots of toys. All for the little ones' Christmas toys. Up, 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 who wouldn't go? Up, 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 who wouldn't go? Up on the housetop, click, click, click. Down through the chimney with good Saint Nick.
All right, how about, I think you remember this one from last time. But I'll take it line by line, okay? I'll sing it and then you sing it. So we go.
Up on the housetop, reindeer paws.
Go. Then it goes.
Up jumps good old Santa Claus.
Try that.
Down through the chimney with lots of toys.
Try that.
Chimney with lots of toys.
All for the little ones' Christmas joys.
Good. Now we're to the part where it says ho ho ho. Okay. And right above where it says ho ho ho, there's a word. And it's the word is chorus. Chorus is the part of the song that's the most important or the most the one you hear the most. Hold on, I'm gonna just, some of you are having some feedback issues. All right, we're back. We're good. So let's do right at the chorus, the ho ho ho, ready, sing, ho ho ho. I'm gonna click this. It takes me back to the beginning. Let's see. Do you know any of these? You guys said jingle bells, right? Let's do jingle bells. Are you ready?
Sorry. And jingle bell.
Yeah.
Dashing through the snow in a one-horse open sleigh, o'er the fields we go.
And then Jingle Bell Rock. Yeah, that's a good one. Let's do that. Here's Jingle Bell Rock. It goes. Ready? It goes.
Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bell swing and jingle bells ring. Snowing and blowing up bushels of fun. Now the jingle hop has begun. Jingle bell, jingle bell, jingle bell rock. Jingle bells chime.
Jingle Bell Rock. Where'd my mouse go? Mousey, there you are. What's another good one?
Away in the Manger.
Ooh, that's a nice one. You ready? Here we go. What's another one you know?
Frosty the Snowman.
Oh, yes, yes, thank you. Okay, I want to do Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer first, and then we'll do Frosty the Snowman, okay? I got to do this real quick. Are you ready? So it goes, oops, hold on. Ooh, what key am I in?
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny.
Okay, good, good. I love it. Now we do Frosty the Snowman. Okay, how does this one go? That ending, the part that goes thumpity thump. Let's do that again. Thumpity thump thump thumpity thump thump. Look at Frosty go.
That's my favorite part.
Thump, thump, thumpity thump thump over the hills of snow.
Yay! All right. What do you think? Are those fun songs or what? Any other Christmas songs that you just have to sing?
Feliz Navidad.
That's a good one. How about you, Lane? What were you thinking? No, you don't know? Okay. All right, let's do Feliz Navidad. That's a great
one. Did you know my puppy is just like Snow?
Oh, it is. Is his name Snow?
I love Feliz Navidad.
Okay, let's do that. We're going to do Feliz Navidad. Here we go. I got to go back to the beginning and click on, there it is. There it is. We got it now. Okay, here we go. Hold on.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y feliz.
So let's do it one more time and you guys get dancing. Here we go. Feliz Navidad.
Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año y felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart.
bottom of my heart. I put my hand on my heart.
Very cool, very cool. Are you guys ready for Christmas now? No?
Yeah.
No more cheer. Well, the good news is we have music again next week. Next week, Friday. So we'll do some more Christmas songs. And that'll be awesome, right?
This is me, Mayo.
Yes.
I can't wait until Christmas.
Yeah, it's gonna be fun.
Do you want to see what I
me
built?
Me too. I'm not at my house, though.
All right, Kaylin, go ahead.
I don't.
Can are we gonna do Feliz Navidad for our play?
I'm not at a church. I'm not this Sunday.
Yeah, but this would be the most perfect moment.
Yeah, I know.
Do you like what I built, Mrs. Niemeyer?
Oh, yes, very nice.
And from the bottom of my heart.
What did you build? I didn't see it.
All right, go ahead, Addison.
Let me show you all these that I built. I built them all with
I don't
stickers.
See you.
Can I show you something?
What are they? Just tell me.